late.
It's about time.
Yes.
All right, I guess we can finally start the movie if everyone's ready.
Yeah.
All
right. Yeah, I want to watch.
I was thinking we'd watch Cabin in the Woods. It's a movie where a bunch of teenagers go into the woods for the weekend. So it's kind of a horror movie that makes fun of horror movies. And things start to go really wrong for them.
Sounds good to me.
I've never seen that movie.
It's really good.
Hey, hold it. Hold it.
I don't think there's going to be any...
Come here uninvited.
Dude.
Sign says closed.
Yeah, we were looking to buy some gas.
We also wanted to get directions?
Yeah, we're looking for, what's it called?
Tillerman Road.
I've seen plenty come and go. Hell, I've been here since the war.
Which war?
You know damn well which war.
Would that have been with the blue and some in gray?
You sassing me, boy.
You were rude to my friend.
That whore.
What'd you say?
I think we got enough gas.
You got enough to get you there. Getting back. That's your concern.
This is why I hate horror movies. They all make the same bad decisions every time, and they always end up in a pickle.
Maybe this one will be different, hopefully.
Yeah, maybe they'll realize that the scary guy at the gas station, like, they should probably turn around.
Well, based on the information they have, I don't think it's necessarily a bad decision since they don't have all the information.
That's true. All they see is a creepy guy at the gas station. I guess, you know, we know we're watching a horror movie.
He could just be rude.
That's true.
Truth or dare?
Dana.
Truth.
What's that supposed to mean?
Well, I'm just skipping ahead. But you're going to say dare, she's going to dare you to do something you don't like, and then you'll puss out and say that you wanted truth all along.
Really? Okay, Jules. There. What the hell was that? It's the cellar door.
The wind must have blown it open.
That makes what kind of sense?
What do you think's down there?
Why don't we find out? Dana. I dare you.
Okay, come on, guys. There's no way this is gonna end well. This is a terrible decision.
I mean, I guess he is biased, though, because they've never had to deal with anything like this, and probably just thinks it's a draft because that's usually what those noises are in the house. I mean, he's still making a bad decision going down there, but still.
Maybe it's not really a bad decision since they don't have any reason to believe that it's anything bad. I mean, it could just be the wind.
And her decision to go down there is probably, you know, we can all understand that because they did call her out for being a chicken during Truth or Dare before, so.
I still would never investigate a weird noise. Like.
That's true. What was that?
It's probably just the cat.
Then you go see if it was the cat.
See? Hi, Dante.
Dana, come on!
What is that thing?
We're gonna lock this place down.
He's right.
We'll go room by room, barricade every window and door. We gotta play it safe. No matter what happens, we have to stay together. This isn't right.
What? What's the matter?
This isn't right. We should split up. We can cover more ground that way.
Yeah. Yeah, good idea.
Really?
Gosh. I was waiting for this one. Of course they were gonna put splitting up in this movie. It's such a terrible decision. Why would anybody even consider it?
Well, it's kind of like the stag hunt. Like, obviously, if they split up, they're going to be more easily able to hide or get away. But if they're in a big group together, it just seems like they have more of an advantage to take over the bad guy.
It's not Exactly.
That's true.
Yeah. Well, maybe they don't all trust each other enough to stay in the group.
Yeah, and it's not kind of, if you don't all trust each other, then it's probably, you know, if you decide to cooperate and everyone else doesn't, you're in trouble. And it's also like the Yerkes Dodson law, where, you know, obviously they're under a lot of pressure and have a lot of anxiety, so they're not going to be making the best decisions anyway.
Pause the movie. I have to go to the bathroom real quick.
Okay.
Even has a cousin.
Huh.
I'm glad that's over.
Yeah. That was a good movie, though. And I really think that should we ever find ourselves in that situation, we would do a pretty good job of making good decisions.
Yeah. Let's hope that never happens.
Yeah, really.
And I ran out of gas. Can I come in and use the phone?
Well,
no.
Oh! And then I'll do like that, so it sounds like it.
Oh,
and then
so that you don't actually have to knock on the door.
Yeah. And perfect. Then one, somebody can go open the door.
Yeah. Cool. You have to be like really loud though.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just as loud when you're
and like,
am I supposed to be watching TV?
Yeah.